Okay, 2.1.7, we're multiplying 2 plus 3i multiplied by 5 minus i. And what we need to do is just 2 times 5 is 10, 3 times 5 is 15i, and then 2 times negative i is negative 2i, and 3i times negative I is negative 3i squared. Now, remember that I squared is actually negative 1, so this whole thing will end up being a positive 3. And positive 3 plus 10, we end up getting 13. So you can see the steps happen here. And then also this 15i minus 2 is 13i. So there we go.